Hi, welcome to the Data Structure tutorial. Today, we are going to take a look at stack. The basic concept of stack is push. Let's show you the example. The push is working like this. Let's put this one in the stack. Very easy. Let's put this two in the stack. So 2 is on top of 1. And then let's push this 3 in the stack. Let's push this 4 into the stack. This is the logic of the push. And you can see the code right hand side of this stack. Whenever you want to see the Python code, you can go to my GitHub website here. And you can download and play with it. Let's see the next concept of the stack. Stack overflow is when your stack is full and the user add one more value in the stack. So this stack looks like already full and you cannot push one more variable here because it's already full. You cannot push this value in the stack. This situation we call it stack overflow. Now the next concept is pop from the stack. You can get the value. Let's see the example. So we already popped off number 4 and the stack pop, this 3 will go out and that 2 comes out and 1 is here. So we usually call LIFO, LIFO, last in, first out. The item came last, go first, so it's LIFO. The next concept is stack underflow, when stack doesn't have any item and the program wants to pop any item from the stack, we don't have any item and this will crash your program and we call it stack underflow. Let's see the stack example. So one of the example is browser back button. Also, you may have heard DFS, depth first search. I'm going to have this DFS algorithm in next video. And let's take a look at the browser back button algorithm. Let's say I went to Google website and type YouTube home. And we store this history in the stack. And from the YouTube home, I searched cute cat video. And now you are watching cute cat video. But let's say you are not interested in this cute cat video, then you probably hit the back browser button. Then this will pop out and your browser will show YouTube home. And if you want to go back to the Google, probably you are going to click the browser back button and your browser now will show Google button, Google homepage. That's all. Thank you. See you next video.